Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Beer and welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077. Oh hey, it's Jackie. How's Mama Wells? Wells.
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. After life, here you come, baby. Yeah!
Doesn't look like it's all it's baked up to be. Would be here if not for Dex.
We're only here because Dex is pulling the strings.
Is this a fancy place?
Same league as them.
Oh, but we are. They just don't know it yet.
Okay, Jackie.
Get your cherry popped?
Ah.
Come on.
I don't know if this. I don't know what kind of place we're at.
The place used to be a morgue. Believe that?
Who would have thunk?
I know, right? Way before our time, that. The proper burials were still a thing.
And whom are you, clown?
We're friends of Dexter Deshawn. He's expecting us.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
I like that.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
So this is where rich, successful people hang out?
Hey,
hear it?
Grab a seat.
Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhead.
Just
sat on those stools.
Looks like we're up.
I'm gonna guess those are real people in tubes.
That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
I don't see anyone.
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a special cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up. Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Say I wanted a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. It ought to be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
I love the to this is an option. Guess there's no such thing as Lululemon.
Steep price to pay for a drink.
Hey, everyone's gotta go sometime, right? Why not in style?
Being filthy rich.
Filthy rich legends. By the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
I remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
How'd Mr. Deshawn see you now?
My job? No. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how.
Is Dex a regular?
Dex a regular? You come here a lot.
A sort of long hiatus, matter of fact. Didn't show his face for nearly 2 years.
Tomcat's gotta walk his own path, right?
Well, wherever he walked, he knocked a few bones off.
Guess they weren't delivering that pizza I mentioned before.
Or
Thanks.
Oh no. Okay.
This way.
I'm trying to figure out. Well, I guess I think they have aerators on. Something I can hack? Oh, it's on the other side of the wall.
In here. Este pinche tipo.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual.
Why is this place so enjoyable for people?
Well,
say that.
First time in real space.
And the flathead.
Let's see this bad boy.
Can I sit? Still know why we didn't take the briefcase.
Set your butts down, come.
Oh wait, is this T-Bug?
Sweet
oh.
Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how's your fare?
As well as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compecky Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Mm-hmm. Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just want to see what's good, or was there something else?
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings.
True.
One night, sipping Champ Paradise with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me too.
You saying we putting two and two together and getting five? Some part of the equation's missing there, clearly. That's why y'all gotta fix her. Anyone try to fuck you, they first gotta fuck their way through Dex Deshawn's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what.
Is this set
about.
Up?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deeds. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compecky Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
Goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
Okay.
Transports a Delamain.
Primus Cab Company in All Night City. Not a man.
Deshawn don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The no-tell motel.
Love right, it.
No questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be
I
necessary.
Don't have that there faith.
These new identities. Tell us more. What's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon? Yeah. Okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual.
Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with Arasaki's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Is that guy, like, in the area?
Yarnobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Compeki's dweller. Elite runner monitoring the hotel subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
I guess that's it.
Speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Is it my birthday?
For fresh talent's always the same. Non-negotiable.
Oh.
30%.
We're all 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. We got the flathead. Who pulled the intel from the breakdance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plane and intel? You sure you want to go down this road?
Eddies aren't ever most important.
These aren't ever most important, Jack.
Yeah, right. Are you out of your fucking mind, V?
Interesting. So what does qualify as most important?
Payback. Remembered for something. Or the challenge.
It's about the challenge. Always.
Look at you youngins making us old folk look bad. Respect. Cut you 35 for that alone. Last thing, Compeki's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part too.
Jeez. Oh, thanks, D.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two times...
Ah, we're not getting this money.
What do we do while we sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
Love it.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Oh, it's 35.
Promise to send me a postcard.
Two-way split.
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
Cause then it's a lot better.
Why?
You know, people say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius.
Help back in the scav hunt.
A few reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us.
I'm right. Good. No questions.
I think that's it.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Nope, let's go.
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Right, I guess it would be right into it.
This Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh, yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links.
Jeez. I guess it makes sense.
Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch.
Delamate, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Zaka ninjas if it comes down to it.
I think you just did.
What else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. Why not? You are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
So I wasn't sure, but now it's definitely in America.
Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Don't get too excited.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. No, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip.
We are nearing our destination.
Seems to me like it's you's got some kind of problem.
Just need you to keep your head in the game.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the
game. Jackie's always got his head in the game.
Ever been clear in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. Sandpaper.
We'll be pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful.
Wait.
It
just
got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, Bo.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Era mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Isn't that going to be suspicious if this car's...
No iron, huh?
All right, Harry. Let's go.
Great.
Let me grab the flathead.
So he's got that. Where am I on the map? Just out of curiosity. Okay. Alright. Lead away, Jackie. I just want to see. Do I have, like, anything on me? Okay. But I got my soup. Nice looking soup.
We're out front, Bug.
Remember, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department rep. Papers are for the flathead.
Welcome. Don't worry.
To Compeki.
Got this.
metal detector?
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, home, sir.
Hold on. Got something. Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
I don't intend to explain myself.
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
Can I come through now?
This should only take a moment, sir.
Oh god, that's blurry. What the f... Oh, I guess because I have optical eyes.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name of the reservation is?
Victorino. Okay.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect.
Wait, we'll be suspicious if we don't check out.
Of advice, if I may. Do only what you're told to do. Now, what was that room number?
You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42.
How fucking high is this place?
One more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Thunder's all yours, Harry.
Don't say my name like that.
To be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
I'm glad that this gives option. Like, it would probably be.
Didn't come on too strong?
Trust me, places like this, you're either strong or you're nobody.
I liked it. I'm.
What do you think, Harry?
Quit saying my name like that.
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
Let me turn that off. I don't know if it's helping or if it's just because I can. I should have saved before I came in here. Maybe I'll save now. Just in case. Okay, that was creepy.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit. Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case.
We are.
Going upstairs.
Check out the hotel bar, optional.
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think?
Alright, I don't see anything. Probably shouldn't run. Probably doesn't matter, but probably shouldn't run.
допустим, они правы.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity, sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Flathead prepped to go?
Almost there, Carter.
What is this thing? Oh, cool. Scan for... Oh, an entry point. Is this it?
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
Systems are operational. Charge it 100.
I guess I just exist here. Two beds.
Here. Here goes.
Patching you through to in camp view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, I thought that guy was dead.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get him to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look?
People will start saying I'm...
Is this the mayor?
District I'm from.
Mayor Lucius Ryan.
That's all we can promise you.
We will try.
Arasaka agent. Arasaka agent. Deputy mayor. Makes sense.
Flatheads in.
Okay.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it is for you? He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who signed him.
Bug, got a hitch.
Sorry. What now?
Housekeeper's
blood everywhere.
Not really.
We got a distractor. Let's see what's
Am
on
I the
subnet.
Am I the only one that just gets puked
right,
and used condoms? Where's the damn justice in it?
I mean, the TV is obviously hackable, but...
What would you say to a TV?
I'd say, keep looking.
Who? You know. Good looking, filthy rich. Have that naughty look in his eyes.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality control.
Great, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Men like him are all the same. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart. Always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? We're leaving streaks everywhere.
You got that turned down? Flathead compatible.
Something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpack.
And we just keep going. Yeah, keep going. I'm just assuming it's okay, yeah.
Okay.
Dweller's just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Are each one of those a monitor?
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got
another consult.
Other side
oh, yeah.
Of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
what that is.
Got the port.
Okay, have the flathead jack in.
Okay.
Okay.
He's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Roy's inside.
Just as planned.
It's still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dweller's as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay.
Yeah, I do this all the time.
You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though.
Aha.
Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam.
So am I opening the door to get this guy out? Is that the idea?
Flathead into the chair, B. Jack in.
That's...
Got him! Love those demons.
Is he still alive? Hate this glitchy stuff.
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy sweet.
Thanks. I will.
Ooh. Level up. This is the most intense heist. We sit.
What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to think it's all. It's like. Think. Got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons or some shit. You go from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Said it yourself. Rat out of the corp.
But you'll never kick the corp out of the rat.
Probably just got bored. All 1%ers do sooner or later.
Be nice to
tourist.
Find out.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Yep.
Hey, Buck. Are you on comms? slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
I guess the door will probably close itself. Why is... Has my... This should not be my vision, right? I don't... I think it's still... Just gonna test that real quick. We'll reload, and if there's still some awkward screens on my awkward reticles on my screen, I'll guess they belong there. Nope. All right, way to go, Cyberpunk. Yes, obviously we're going to.
There's the old
Yes, okay. Actually.
So why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment?
Because he wasn't chipping in.
He's surprised.
You would think there'd be an alarm or something stopping us from going to the top floor.
Focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sing on your Nobu's gone dark.
What?
Some kind of dead zones, my guess. Have it back in a sec. And you do your damn job.
Looks like your Nobu left us a party gift.
Haha.
Ain't much. But it'll have to do.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it.
I knew it was a good idea to go look for that. Oh! Wait, free drinks. It'll be fine. I've already stolen stuff.
Turn, bug.
Give me two.
Wait.
They got winged visitors. Bug.
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Is it the guy's dad?
Much longer, T.
Shit, you're a Nobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Free.
Let me look through this, huh?
Wait for Jackie to check.
Bioshard integrity.
Good, let's go. Where?
That pillar, try that.
Fucking kidding.
No, inside it now.
Well, won't. Is this lens glass not see through enough?
Our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
Oh, God. Well, we sit here until there's
wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad?
What are they talking about?
Bug, who got incoming?
Nuh-uh, no fucking way.
He's
this
dead.
Isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor. Yet another Aztecan legend.
Shush.
Now this could be soundproof.
He's gonna kill his dad, and we're gonna be like the only people that know, aren't we? That bow didn't seem deep enough. Burn.
Yeah, but
Please stop walking. Trying to keep you on screen is hard. Getting up close so we can really see this murder. Called it. What if this glass just stopped working? That guy's gonna get murdered too. How? What are you poisoned? Oh, to protect the head. I mean, you want to stand in here for like 12 hours?
What the fuck just happened in there?
No. Just offed Subaru.
What?
Don't look, Pops.
Know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need you get us out of here, now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
So off the roof.
Okay, got something. Window, now.
What fucking window? Okay.
Releasing the lock.
Why wouldn't you do that ladder. Before?
Ladder. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, not now. I've been made.
Bug! Pinche Dios Santo Bendito. Just lost T.
Fuck. Fucking major leaks. Happy now, Jackie.
They're a little late.
Huh.
Just hope they didn't see us.
Probably not. Oh, wait, no. Glad that glass held us. Whoa.
The relic! Madres! Oh, this ain't good.
Well, we probably shouldn't look.
Container depressurized. Ion chip integrity at 94%.
Oh, okay.
Drop in. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Let's do it.
I mean, at least tell her, you know, we need immediate.
And drop it.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
What the hell are you talking about?
The relic can't be isolated. It has to be nested in a safe environment.
Someone's gotta do it.
It's fucking big.
Okay.
Is it really gonna stay 40 degrees in there?
I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Can I stand up?
We'll be there in a couple.
Dell's not gonna be there.
Be ready. Got it?
Certainly.
Take who out? Is there people? I see no one. Okay, that's not a person. Okay, we're in the pool area. BC 1, BC 55. Just get this. Okay, if all the cameras are deactivated, that'll be a big help. Oh yeah, we didn't have to kill them. Or is it too late for that?
Got it.
Did you kill this guy? Does not say. I want to take some money for the road. How much is this worth? Alright. Ooh, this grid is bigger. So 5, 5, 5. CC. All right. Oh, come on, big money. 1752. Not terrible, but. I didn't know he was right there. But I guess I can do the TV. Oh, if they're splitting up, that's not gonna work. All right, I was hoping for a zoomed in. Is this sand? I don't think so. I didn't realize there was that was a wall. Okay. We're just gonna go way back. Might as well do a quick breach on it since apparently it's easy. Can I get the ping? Oh wait, it is deactivated. That was terrible timing. I just want to see, like, do I have a load? No. Like 4 minutes ago, but shit. Short circuit. And boop. Damn it. Oh, wait. Okay, it is fully loaded. Just to see if there's anybody else. Alright, so there's two of them. Oh, I probably have several guns I could be using right now. So I can get the shotgun and I guess we'll bring up a submachine gun in case we need it. Is there a green thing here? No? All right. Get him off me. Oh, that was just Jackie.
Drop your weapon.
He's going down.
That's it. Going shotgun. Alright, they're a little far away for shotgun. You guys are getting contagioned.
Hang on! Reloaded!
Hell yeah! Don't mind me. Seeing me. I'm assuming it's a camera, but
got eyes on this turret. Careful. Some fucking psychopath threw himself at me.
Turn that off. Dude, they've already kind of seen us. Short circuit, you. Oh, hey, I just remembered. Explosives. 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 Haha, more money for me. Alright. So I need a E9. What's. And then 3 5s, 1 5. So if I go E9, 5 5, 5 5, 5 5. Nope. 5 5, 5 5, 5 5. All right. Come on, how much money for that? Cover you for what? Alright. Let's get back into this. There's still. Oh, we got to plow through them. Ping your friends for me. You're just gonna get contagion. Alright, so there's three of them.
Enemy contact. I'm engaged.
Oh wait, all that shouting contact before and they thought they were joking. Oh, you look like a big guy. Oh, he just has a charge jump. Then we're just gonna weapon glitch him. Because he's probably got a beastly weapon. Ow. I shot myself. Yep. Alright, I'm just gonna short circuit him. This gun should not be here. What happened to my machete? Excuse me? What the fuck happened to my machete? It's like, that was my favorite weapon. But there's not like a thing in place to drop it. I don't think I destroyed it. Damn it. I guess we might as well equip something. Oh, they're about the same. But they're both annoying, so. Yeah, I had that thing super upgraded. To the lobby. There's no way they would let us take this down 98 floors.
Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me.
Is Bug dead? Also, we fell a long way and we only made it down one floor. And then we took the steps down, didn't we? Some nice tings. Alright, so we need to go 1C55551C. Okay. Can I turn stuff off? Let's see, there's the restaurant. Messages. Surveillance system is offline. I don't see anybody out there. Wait, wasn't there? Oh, they're there. So there's that guy. Oh, that's not terrible. It's just that one and this one. Oh, shoot, I lost the other one. Mark you. Yeah, I didn't realize they were gonna. I didn't realize they were gonna turn around. I thought they were gonna do a loop. No witnesses. Wait, why couldn't the other elevator have taken us to parking? Here. Oh wow, there's a lot of them. Short circuit. Agent. For you, you get a short circuit.
Go, go, go!
Come on. Oh, I'm just reloading without doing the movement. That's nice. Let's hop in.
Delamain, got it!
Welcome back. Delamain, you crumple under the door.
We'll have problems if you don't fucking try! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Can we go to kill mode?
Delamain!
Please remain calm.
Yes.
Roadblock ahead.
I can't.
whispers for a minute. Can we fly?
Leave it to me.
Ooh. Can I hack these? We have a combat mode. Why am I doing all the shooting? Let's just see what a memory wipe, if that'll really stop them. Short circuit. Well, it's not really attacking us, though.
Phew.
Ooh, my assault went up. Jeez, what the fuck did we do?
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
Yeah.
Take us to a river dock now.
Apologies, but that will not be possible.
Oh, because
the itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say.
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
Well,
we'll be getting preem jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack.
You're gonna be rich, Mijo. I can feel it.
I think I'm already actually pretty rich.
We're gonna be rich, you and me.
I'll chip. Hold on to it. For me.
Jeez. And there he goes. What did our fixer say? Don't even need a backup plan. Everything will be fine. You.
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Nowhere, wait for me here. Take him. I guess take him to Vector's clinic. Because I would hate to see someone just roll up to me like this. Like this. Yeah. Say goodbye to Jackie.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Well, screw you, Delamain. Is this the motel? Yeah. It's not pulling out of here like it. I would. Well, I guess he is dead. So. He's not getting any less dead. Or deader. Alright, the No-Tell Motel. Yeah.
WMS, N54, even the pirate networks.
Yep, he's there, dead.
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend.
I accidentally skipped it again. The relic?
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Satoru Arisaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into?
I mean, we didn't kill him.
Off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
Gotta leave Night City.
You don't say.
Yeah.
Ring Evelyn. We close the deal, collect our cut, and drop off the.
I mean, honestly, just drop off.
Gotta be tactical with this. Parker, Eddie's. Then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up.
I kind of wanted to see, but yeah, that's me. Wow. Apparently, it's easy to clean blood off of you. No, we don't need to smash the mirror. Fucking assholes.
Can't risk it, B. Remember our first combo?
No.
It seems I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Oh, I didn't get to say anything and I still had time left. Is this chip somehow being in me going to save me? Cyberpunk 2077. Where the fuck am I? Okay, I can't pause right now.
Hey.
You all right?
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
Well, you're a groupie, what do you know? I'm Keanu. Just strolling. The fuck you say to me? I am Keanu Reeves. That's right. This is my microphone.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye.
Oh, okay, that's it. I was worried it was the gun. I am Keanu.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
I won't tell them they're wasting their life, but actually do.
Wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
We crawled up your ass.
How much you want for it?
Haha. Don't tell me what to do.
Don't do this. You can still change your mind.
I'm not you, I never quit.
Wanna see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Because you've always been a fucking pussy.
Got him.
Offer you one piece of advice. For old time's sake. stop being one. Time to bring on the future.
Am I going solo? Wow, things took a turn. Hey, I'm just taking a slow stroll. Man, this is just going right into something else. Tell me what to do. Alright. This is probably a terrible time to split up an episode, but I really should have stopped this a little bit ago. Maybe I can cut these around. But thank you all so much for watching another episode of Cyberpunk 2077. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!